of Homefront. All four dead. Fuck. Where? Oh, you're there. I thought you were enemies. I thought you were Koreans. Well, Hopper's half, but you know what I mean. I love the ragdolls. Diablo is awesome.
Sending out a response. I hate this place. People in here used to be doctors and lawyers. Now they're working in shale mines. Last time I was here, I saw my fucking dentist. The coast should be clear by now.
So, yeah, put in new batteries.
Ditch the rifle. We need to keep a low profile.
Oh, God damn it.
Hang on to your sidearm.
All right.
The sooner we find arms, the sooner we get out of here. All right, spread out and ask around. Thank you. should decide whether to pass this first.
Isn't it bad enough I gotta scrape these for my food rations?
Sorry.
You're like, oh, Hopper has to go first. Fucking third class, I am.
Welcome to the Korean vision of America, Jacob. That looked like recovery to you. You guys are part of the resistance, aren't you?
Shut up, Steve. Jesus.
What?
I'm sorry, sir. Just ignore my idiot. You don't want to.
Carlos bastard.
You're not allowed back here. I don't know you for shit. Back off.
I'm looking for a guy named Arnie.
Fuck you. Never heard of. Cut the shit. Show him this. Tell him Boone sent us. Hey, Connor, relax. Where's Boone? Who's the new guy?
Plan changed. And you're still gonna send him to depot?
Yeah, you know, the administrative buildings.
No, it has to be where they keep the buses. The tracking beacons have to be nearby.
Yeah, I can get you in, but you have to stick close and do exactly like I say. Follow me. You sure you can get my family out of here?
Resistance remembers its friends.
I hope so. I got a teenage daughter. Bad things can happen to her in a place like this.
Gotta teach her to shoot. Women got just as much to fight.
Are you nuts? No way if my kid joined the resistance.
I thought there'd be more guards.
They must have heard you coming and split.
Very funny. What the hell is this?
It's a holding area for the buses, you know, somewhere to wait before your ship with shale.
And it's just unlocked. You don't need a key.
Don't worry about it. I took care of it. It's what an inside man's for, right?
I don't trust you.
Nobody move!
Oh, you son of a...
Fuck you, I got kids. Besides, they cut me a better deal.
We could have helped you.
It's over. Face it, the Koreans won. It's over.
It's over. Here, you...
Thank you for watching part 5 and I'll see you in part 6.